I'm John M. Chu, and I did Supply and Dance, man. So obviously, I work a lot with dancers. I've done a bunch of step-up movies and work with Justin Bieber, and so movement is really important to me. I think movement can really communicate a lot of story. And so we wanted to find a subject in the economy that could really, what is movement a part of? And supply and demand seem to be the right fit.
With demand so high, looks like Kristen can squeeze out a few more dollars.
Figured that we could have dancers flowing in, buying things, delivery people, consumers and sellers all at the same time. And so that was sort of where we decided to jump in. So the most fun part was working with the dancers, was obviously creating the composition. Nathan Lanier, our composer, created this really fun 50s cartoon style. Production designer Kevin Bird made this beautiful set with all these different props that were hanging on the wall. And so we had a lot of fun putting that together. What I really wanted to show is that, you know, money is as much in our lives as music and dance on an everyday level. So we just wanted people to have fun and get used to the idea of talking about it.